Please.
Brittany.
Yes.
Do you take this man, yes, David, to be your husband? To live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
And do you, David, take this woman, Brittany, to be your wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live?
I do.
I, David Godinho. Take you, Brittany Bogie.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward. For better or for worse. For rich or for poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until death do us part.
I, Brittany Bogie.
Take you, David Godinho. To be my husband. To have and to hold from this day forward. For better or worse. For rich or for poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Until death do us part. Brittany.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vows and love. And with all that I am. And all that I have. I honor you forever. David.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vows and love.
And with all that I am.
And all that I have. I honor you forever. By the authority vested in me, by the laws of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, and that of Almighty God, I pronounce you husband and wife. David, you may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. David Godinho.
Kiss me on the midnight street, sweet me. welcome now the new Mr. and Mrs. Gordillo. Officially open up our dance floor with their first dance. They picked a great song. This is Brad Paisley's Then. Just a few hours ago, we witnessed them saying their vows, and here they are opening up our dance floor one more time for our bride and groom.
Trying not to steal the man that I first met you.
About now.